Schulman is better known for his 2010 documentary film, Catfish, and the follow-up TV series, Catfish, the TV show, on MTV, on which he is the host and the executive producer. Catfish is based on the truth and lies of online dating, whether if the person is real on the internet or not. In 2010, he attempted to find his person, which he met online. At first, he thought it was really his dream girl that he met online, but as it turns out, it wasn't the girl he was hoping for. But luckily, he is happily married to a beautiful wife named Lauren, and they have two children. Besides doing his show Catfish, he would take part in the 29th season of Dancing with the Stars. As it comes to a surprise, he actually has dance experience as well. So let's get into it. He would be partnered with Jenna Johnson, and when they first got onto the dance floor, they would get off to a good start. Also, throughout the season, despite struggling a little bit, they would bring up nothing but consistent performances, especially getting the first perfect score of the season during week 7.
The Foxtrot with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Cha-Cha with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Argentine Tango with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Rumba with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrongs that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you. I'll be forever there.
Dancing the Quick Step with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing Jazz with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Paso Doble with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Viennese Waltz with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman.
One strike and you're out, baby. Don't care if I sound.
she never let me down. No, no, that's why when the sun's up, I'm staying still laying in your bed.
So lock the door and throw out the key. Can't fight this no more. It's just you and me, and there's nothing that, nothing that I can do. I'm stuck with you, stuck with you, stuck with you.
Dancing the Cha-Cha Relay with their partners. It's Neve, Chriselle, and Nelly. Dancing the Jive with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing the Foxtrot with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman.
Just stop your crying, it's a sign.
Dancing Contemporary with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. I think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out.
I know you know, we know you were down for forever, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you come over, right? You come over and you stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you come over, right? The sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you come over, right? You come over, you come over, you come over, right? If the world was ending, you come over, right?
Dancing the Paso Doble with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman. Dancing Freestyle with his partner Jenna, it's Nev Schulman.
Mama.
So Nev Schulman's Dancing with Stars stats are this: 15 dances, 345 points, and an average score of 26.5 with only 5 perfect scores, and would finish second. Like I said before, he was one of the best dancers of the season, and also, it's great that Nev got Jenna into her second final of her career, but this time, it was a full season. It's 50-50 on whether he was robbed or not. 50% of the fans felt like he was robbed, and 50% of the fans felt like he was not robbed. If he was robbed, Nelly's fanbase would have edged him out. Imagine if that happened to him, it would have outraged everyone. But thankfully, it didn't. On the positive side though is, his dancing background got him farther in the competition, just like Caitlyn, because she also has some dance experience as well. Even though he got second, he is still known as one of the best dancers of that season. And that'll do it for this video, so hit that subscribe button, and leave a like on this video, and leave a comment down below, and also turn on post notifications to get you notified about my latest Dancing with Stars content video. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Eric Sharkey, aka Dance with a Star Superfan. Catch you next time.